Also developing tonight, the city's police commissioner and first deputy commissioner have announced that they are stepping down. News 12's Marissa Marcelino has the latest.
Police confirmed what had been swirling most of the afternoon. NYPD Commissioner Dermot Shea and First Deputy Commissioner Benjamin Tucker will retire at the end of the year. The two top leaders in the NYPD will finish out their full term and finish on December 31st before Mayor-elect Eric Adams takes office, bringing along with him a new administration. Adams has previously said as part of his new administration, he would appoint a black woman as the next police commissioner. Sources have said the list of potential successors could include the police chiefs from Seattle, Philly, and Newark. We're told the announcement could come as soon as next week. Outside of the confirmation on retirement, both Shea and Tucker haven't shared much else publicly, but police say they will have a lot to share in the coming weeks. We're outside the 41st Precinct. Marissa Marcelino, News 12.